The city of Albuquerque is lighting a special Christmas tree tonight in honor of the young lives lost to violence and abuse this past year. The event is held by the Guardians of the Children. Their goal is to recognize the lives lost and educate the public on the issue. Members of APD, AFR, and the Albuquerque Hispano Chamber of Commerce will also be in attendance. The 8th annual lighting of the Angel Tree starts at 5:30 at Civic Plaza. The lighting itself is scheduled for 6:00.